guys, it's me and Maria, and today, or tonight, the time is quite late. The time is, did you get my phone? I'll tell you guys my tablet. I'm here. Tablet. It is 1:08 AM. And we don't care about the neighbours, do we? And the reason why, I'll tell you, not all people tomorrow, guys, you don't even see my underwear, you can see my socks. Any black ankle socks. I should catch you that yet. I have black leggings. If you see my video tomorrow then, I've got something here to show you. But yeah, first of all, I'm just going to finish off colouring this in for the background for a second. And also, the guy next door is about 50 odd. And he's wearing a nice, he calls me Dolly, calls her mum Princess, calls me sweetheart, calls my mum sweetheart, calls my sister sweetheart, calls Casely little princess, and all these nice lovely words. And we just call him his neighbour, or nice man, or whatever else. But go there, guys, you're on my swivel chair, so I can move you. I don't have like a chair, but it's like a swivel chair. My mum bought this today from Pret & Co. Obviously in size. Why can't you say Mrs. Papa? Can't you get those? Yeah. Who cares if she bought it from Maria? Just get off it. Why she wants it? Brand new, she bought me today. It's so nice. So like, I hate when you can't see stuff. Tell you what, I'll pop it on over this t-shirt. 3, 2, 1, and so guys, this is how it looks. I took my pajama t-shirt off, but this shirt looks like the shoulders. Like it's so, it's really quite long on me. About just, I'll show you my t-shirt up. So it comes about here, like here, about there. But it's a t-shirt, not a dress, so it's fine. And I've got the gears to go underneath on my bottom half, but like it's a bit longer, it's like just below like my bum cheek, on the back, but like it, like it's fine, like it's, like, I really like it. I saw like it in the shop and when it's got skates and I was like, oh, I really want those with the cut shoulders. So cut shoulders and it's just like, so like I don't know, like, I don't know what else to say, but I'm more like, that was my leg if you wanted to click. I had a long time in video, but I just want to show you the process, like after I got cut and everything. Like my hair's been right, like you can't even see, like right down there, near my downstairs area, but now it's right up here. It's growing, it came up to about here, but it's growing like extra 3 inches, so y'all. Because I don't go to colleges on Friday, I don't go to college on Fridays. I have like Fridays all day until about 3-4 o'clock, and then like I either go out at 3-4 o'clock time or just stay at home, and then my friends come to me. Or I go to them, or we have sleepovers, or I stay in with my family, just chill with my family for the weekend, or So, right. I got this. Then we get into the story. The reason why, was about.
Power on.
The reason why I was on about my neighbour. Because, like, I was sleeping. And I watched my YouTube and went to sleep. And, it was. But it wasn't going.
Pairing.
So I'm My Bluetooth even on, darling. So not pair to anyone. Wait, I think it's paired to my phone. I can't see. My phone,
power on.
I'll just turn you on, that's why. Yes, basically it was going it's like the loudest snore I can ever imagine it was doing. Here, right now, this morning, I was sleeping. Here. And literally, I was sleeping, I was like, just
doing pairing.
Shut up, don't pair anyone. I bet Bluetooth on something, I don't think my phone's on. It's like, imagine the loudest snore I can ever hear. Right? I thought my dad was bad. No, he's bad. Like, I remember talking to my neighbour. Friendly, kind, caring, everything you could wish for. Like, you don't want to end up in nightmare neighbours. Like, or like, having a bad neighbour or unfriendly neighbour. And you want someone close by to you who's really nice with you, friendly with you. Or like, don't want someone who's always arguing with you and complaining about noise. All the time and just remember the life for some reason. You don't want that. Trust me, you don't want that. Basically, you want someone nice and caring like this, but not someone who snores on it. No. Because, like, he really likes us, and, like, we all, like, Paul, Mum, me, we all get on with him next door. I will be mentioning it to him. I'm like, do you sleep? Okay, bedroom, bed house, two bedroom, you have a front bedroom like my mum. And they have a back bedroom like me. So, I say, well, do you sleep in the front bedroom or do you sleep in the back bedroom? And if it says back bedroom, I say, well, that's where I sleep, I can hear snoring. If it says front bedroom, I'd be like, who the hell sleeps in the back bedroom then? Because I think it was locked, I was like, you never see someone like go out of his house, I never see someone go in his house, I always see him on his own, like when he's going to the shop and stuff. I always see him leaving his house by himself and all that sort of stuff. Like, so like, if you don't live in Cohen, like, what does the person do? And if he says, no, my son sleeps there or something, I'd be like, or my daughter, or my niece, or my nephew, or, I don't know. I'd be like, well, can you tell him to, like, shut up? Do you know what I mean? Like, pop a peg in the nose or something. Like, if I can hear him through another house, the other person in the front room must hear them. Huh? Like, if it's just him and he sleeps in the bedroom, like, if it's just him who lives in the house and he sleeps in the front room, I'd like, oh, can you, like, put a camera in your back room and tell the person to shut up or that ghost to shut up, please? Literally, like, I will, so when I see him, like, tomorrow or something, I'll be saying to him, hey, like, oh, good morning, love, or something. I'd be like, yeah, don't love me, darling. No, but I'm like, oh yeah, hi. But can I ask you something? I'm like, yeah, what's wrong? Oh, yeah, what? I don't know. I'm like, well, do you know, like, do you sleep in the back bedroom or front bedroom? Because I can hear snoring really loud, and they woke me up. And like, I don't have college, but still, you don't woke me up for the rest of the time. So I woke him up tonight. Like, I hear him like going with the arm or his leg or whatever. But seriously, like, come on, like, that's fine, but, like, what are you doing, like, making aliens or talking to aliens or whatever you're doing, just, like, no, Remember you guys listening, I can still hear him, like, slightly still, like, but still. I suppose you guys can't hear him more than I can hear him. And I don't know if my phone will pick up because, like, that good quality, but still. Let's go see if you can hear him, okay? Let's go. Nice to have you guys back. That's what I was supposed to do. Didn't think it would come out well. But yeah. Guys, let me try something. Got a piece of hair loose. So like, that's how much I had to hide it. It looks like. So, and then this piece here, like, just so misaligned. But yeah. Leave it. Who's bothered? You can see the back of me anyway. So I'm going to go for it. I'm going to pair that up to my tablet, but my Bluetooth on my phone isn't switched off and I can't seem to get on it for some reason. No. Okay. I'm going to try in a few minutes if he has something on me, I'm going to try to wake him up like by playing music. Like literally, I did this. Doesn't seem to wake up. I'm doing this. So in a minute I will be kind of like, I'll be scratching his ball anyway because I'll be like trying to colour in purple and yellow, but like the yellow's running out. This Merry Christmas sign behind me, like you can see it's starting to come up already. And then so we've got like a little background for now, just until Christmas. And also, and then after that I'm going to be playing very loud Christmas music on my tablet against the wall, and if it wakes up like bands or something back, I'll be like, can you keep it down a little bit please, you woke me up by snoring, and then we'll see. Like, but I don't know because I don't know what if they fall out on me, like fall out with us, I never speak to us, I'll be like, I'm sorry but you were a bit loud snoring. I wasn't pausing, I was like, so yeah, 24 minutes and 33 seconds I can do this video for, but I've only done it for 13 minutes and 25 seconds, so let's go, colour this in, let's go. I'll be like, guys, some parts like, let's speed it up, some parts like, of me just like, I don't want to cut off line or anything, but yeah, sugar. My Bluetooth's on. Let me see if it pairs up, sorry guys, hold on. Actually, let's not see if it pairs up, guys, that's just not. So guys, if you want one, then like look for them at the very good. I'll show you another video. But yeah, so let me get into this like thing over here anyway. Drawing. Last Christmas I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas I gave you my heart. But the very next day, you gave it away. This year, Hey guys, me and Maria. Like, I did do like a bit of fast motion, and it's been obviously like when I was talking to you guys, I was in like, just look good and everything's looking okay so far. And like, you obviously guys couldn't hear me because like it whispered up and everything else, and like the music was in all the background. No sound's on yet, but I did anyway. Like that was fucking me. Like, I didn't know what's on to porn and all that stuff. Anyway, so just like picked up any music thing I had on like my editing, and then like I just put it on. So it might be Christmas Day, might not, but hopefully it's a Christmas song. I really don't know what songs have got my editing thing anyway. But this is what I've done to it so far. And that's how. Go have a look, shall we? Also, guys, I have a very, very good Christmas. I hope you guys enjoy.